Honorable Minister, what are your plans to develop sports in the country in general?
In fact, I will ensure that no politician gets involved in any of the sports bodies in the whole spectrum of sports in our country. I think that's the curse and the cancer that has inflicted heavy damage in the sports arena.
What are you going to do about the drug menace?
I am a very firm believer in taking the most extreme steps to ensure that there is drug eradication and creation of a drug-free motherland. I have heard that on many occasions, once the drug businessmen and women are penalized and the punitive measures are taken to imprison them, I have heard of many a story that once they enter the prison, there is an expansion of the business. I, for one, is not a keen subscriber to the death penalty because I believe in life, and I believe that protection of human beings is sacred and is vital to a democratic society. But if this situation continues and perpetuates the drug cartels and the drug businesses, I would have no hesitation at all in practically implementing the death sentence. We have to be crystal clear. The judicial system is very much foolproof. The judicial system is conducted in a transparent and judicious manner without political and other interferences. Assertion that this life has to be taken, the death penalty has to be implemented, is because the drug mafia and the drug peddlers are destroying so many millions of lives, especially the lives of school children. And I would also go a bit further and ensure that those who are involved or engaged in terrorist activities, they will also have to face the death penalty, without doubt.